Welcome to the Archaeology Studio. Today's episode offers a narrative of archaeological findings in the example of Unai Bapot in Saipan of the Mariana Islands. At this site, the archaeological layers extend all the way back to the first cultural presence in the region around 1500 BC, or perhaps a little earlier. Based on this illustrative example, you can build your own ideas about how to represent an archaeological assemblage in chronological order. You should be able to identify the core evidence and develop new research themes. This presentation approximates an exhibit at a museum. Limited text captions offer basic information without an ongoing voiced narrative.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
In concluding this episode, now you should be familiar with the archaeological sequence at Unai Bapot in Saipan. In a larger view, whenever you see a museum exhibit or other output, then you should be prepared to evaluate how the archaeological findings are represented. Furthermore, you can develop ways to improve and pursue new questions. I hope that you enjoyed this episode and that you will explore more with the Archaeology Studio.